system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good, Kamala's there. Expose the circuitry. Damn it. Fine. They still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. It is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Carlton's making an army in here. Priority one. Damn it! That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. Must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they're going. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Where are you? Ah! Dark Jerrigan. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out. Time to join your friends.
I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces.
So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. The gas under control. I'm gonna find the girl.
Wonder how much I cost Dane by scrapping.
Consider this payback for all the mandatory accountants.
Still never found the spy on your payroll.
Transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
Go, go, go!
Hiding behind that won't help.
Prison break. They must have moved most of them. Oh, be here, Kamala, please. Thought you all left. Fine. I could do this all day.
Ugh.
Please proceed to your departing transport sector.
Hoping I'd meet you. Coward. Damn it, it's self-repairing. Fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Bastards. Cute. But only one of us is making it out of here. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
Hey,
That terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Tiny Dancer doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
So if you're running the show, what's the end game?
That may have worked with Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptors. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
Part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Hmm. gas. Must be a way to shut it off. Monica? Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet.
Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that. Can't have all my...
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy's bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica. Ends with people dying. What's that supposed to mean? Neither have I. As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Okay, just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.